Listen, this is Tony Prince.
I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you're a savvy investor, shall we say?
Yes, I like that, a savvy investor.
I'm not such a savvy investor.
I was going to open up a chain of venues.
Only that's all gone to shit.
Again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure.
I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state.
Any of them, seriously.
And so you don't think I don't understand.
Where there's nightclubs, there's cash.
And where there's cash, there's money that can be washed.
Anyway, think about it.
Don't say anything. I don't know you, or maybe I do. I don't remember.
I got a job that's so hot.
We're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert.
you think you're up for it?
Buy the facility on Maze Bank, and I'll meet you over there.
This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Thank you. out of me, first of all. This is really fucking sick. Unexpected, really cool. But I want to say, you know, this whole week, you know, I'd be lost in my problems, stressed out. And then in an instant, all of that can go away and your priorities really shift. And today, all of my little problems that I thought were big as the world were gone. And I realized that there's people hurting right now. And you guys create beautiful music. You guys create connectivity. And as I'm speaking to all of y'all in this room, we need to continue to reach out. This is the beginning of making music that moves people again, making music that feels fucking good, that liberates people. Yes.
LJC here. Just got word from the grow house. You want them to keep things weed janky? Well, they're going to need a resupply. Get over there and get on it.
Hey, what's up, bro?
What's going on?
New idea. You know when you write?
Yep.
Be more... I just thought about something. Because I was writing different yesterday. Imagine, for instance, you're actually writing a super long-ass text message to me to tell about something you saw. Like, you know what I'm saying? We were way back in BC times. Like, you know, best friends going, hey, bro, I just saw this monolith. And there was these, like, serpent people there. And these motherfuckers came in. You see what I'm saying? Maybe with that style, it can make it more personal to the other people. Because they're like, oh, I don't know what type of style it is, but it feels different. You know what I'm saying? Because I read over my stuff sometimes, and it comes off really robotic, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? So, I was just saying. But, yeah, I hit you up later.
Okay.
All right, bro. All right, bro.
Huh? The products are in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the fire, and you're done.
Why can't I shoot? Sheesh. Hallelujah.